Five nominees for the best song, and the first one of them presented this evening has music by Dmitri Tiomkin and lyrics by Ned Washington. And it was to have been sung originally by one of the screen's outstanding personalities, but the producer didn't want me to sing it. He said he'd rather have Town Without Pity than an audience full of it. So here's the young man who sang it behind the titles of the movie and inside jukeboxes everywhere, Mr. Gene Pitney.
These days.